Hello and welcome back to another Shepherd of Light. And I just realized that the background of the front page where you enter actually changes depending on your progression. So we just gotten the Shadow Ramp and we're gonna find out what it's capable of. And well, here we go. Okay, this is going to be very exciting because I've been waiting to find out what does the Shadow Ramp do. Now I knew about the Shadow Ramp ever since I found the lightning one, because I've been exploring this area. I found the fire one, so I know that we're gonna find out what that could do in the last video. But the fact that the Shadow Ramp, I know about it, but we haven't found it out yet, it's killing me. And well, now we finally get to see. Okay. So left first, always. The Shadow Ramp is the only one of his kind. Okay. Although he cannot repel the wolves, he can move through the darkness undetected. What? There's more. The Golden Ramp is before you. Okay. The Shadow Ramp can guide you there. Your staff can now control the Shadow Ramp. What does the arrow mean? I turn into a Shadow Ramp? Use him to cross a large distance alone. Oh. He will always return when you call. I have no idea what that means. Let's try it out. So this is the shadow. Oh, wow. Okay, I actually feel like I'm supposed to come here. How did the Shadow Ramp even get captured, right? Oh, so I need to stay here. Okay. Oh snap. Okay, I need to find a way to not right click, maybe left click. Left click is the way. Okay, we got this now. Should have been the left click, not the right click. So right click will just summon him back, and you don't want to do that. Okay. I actually don't know what this is. Oh, this is a bridge, right? Got it. Hello. Control black sheep. I've done that. Plus black equals to recall black sheep. Blah, okay. I don't need your tutorials. Oh shit. Oh wait, maybe I'm supposed to do that. Wait. But we haven't checked what's at the other side. So we check first. And then we do the... Okay, there's nothing. I'm curious what does this do though. Ah, makes sense. Because otherwise you can't turn back. But why would you need to? I'm still kind of confused, but okay. Alright, it's not too hard. Okay, we need 4 sheeps, which means I'm gonna get back my black sheep. Oh, I get it now. So I have to click on it in order to pull it back. So this means that we always need to have some kind of a visual on the black sheep. There you go. Otherwise it won't work. We can't call him back, we lose the sheep. And I'm not willing to lose any sheep. Not on my watch. Let's put them all on. There should be a... Nani? There should be a switch. Wait a minute. I'm gonna get them back. Would it close if I try to get them back? I feel like there's something that I'm missing. Let's just wander around a little bit. Maybe there's actually somewhere inside that I've missed. I'm not too sure. Okay, let's see what happens if I... Nope, I can't take them out. What if clicking him... Nope. Nope. Or what if I can make him come here and then make him move somehow? Oh, I can. Ah, brilliant. That's interesting. Okay, so now we put them all here. There you go. Do we have to do that thing again? We need three here. Probably gonna use the black sheep for something. Oh, nice. Yes. Pull them in back. Wait, what? It's not working. Why isn't it working? Come to me. Okay, so we're gonna use this and fire ram. Okay, it's up to you again. Wait, before that we should explore. Right. Let's go. Always left first. Next, there you go. So this is somewhere where we need to go through and trigger this. This means that a human, the shepherd, has to be here. So we're probably gonna get a light sheep soon, I think. There are three wolves here. Oh. What? Let me think. Any three rams here. I can stand on this. I need one more. Oh, I think that's a light sheep. So this is definitely one of the sheep that you rescue first before we can go to the next stage. Wow, this is tough. I can have only one. So I take one of them. I get it now. Okay, this is so cool. So what I need to do is I need to take the white one, go through here, and set it down. White, there you go. And then I need I need to get the black one here. But how do I get the shadow one here? Can I click on it? I can. My goodness. The more you know, and then we can get this sheep. And then now we have three. I mean, yeah, we do kind of have three. Uh-oh. Right, so now we have to use shadow, go around to open it. It's not that hard. But the fact that it's not done yet, there's still more. Kinda scary thought. I forgot what's the goal one called again. Turning. Oh, it's a little bit laggy. A little bit laggy. Nice. We found a lightning. Okay, we need a fire. Fire to explode this too. This is the only way that we can pass through so far. We don't have enough to cross. I guess we need to use the dark one. Oh, hi there. Okay. Actually, maybe we should leave the lightning one here. I don't know, I might regret this and we might need to come back for it, but... No, I am not regretting this. Okay. Now we need to set up the fire. I'm gonna take you back just in case. So we will take you. Okay, we'll put one fire here and one fire here. Can you reach? Nope. So it needs to be a little bit more stretched out, I guess. Nicely done. So wait. Okay, come back. Now, I actually don't know where the boulder went. So we're gonna trace a little bit. Oh, okay. And this is probably the other boulder. Wait, did we come in from here? No, we came in from here. I feel like that's it for this side. We're supposed to get our second flame sheep this way. Okay. On to the next part, which is probably this way. I'm really worried that the game requires to backtrack a lot. Oh, those are really bad. Like, I'll admit that I'm bad at puzzles where it requires some form of memory or memorizing. I do not do well in those. Okay. This one requires 4. Let me think. What happens if I come here? Oh, is that a lightning? Oh yeah, it is. So they can cross. And you sneeze. Excuse me. Okay. I'm still thinking. I don't want to like jump into whatever I'm supposed to do. I want to analyze a little bit. Okay, so I think I can use the fire one, maybe. If we need to retract, it's fine. Okay, then we're gonna use the dark. Okay, you can't pass through because of reasons. So this one will probably open that one. But you can't pass through because this is blocked. Right. So this is not the way that we need to go first. I'm guessing it's this one somehow. Yeah, I feel like it's this one. So then you open this. Oof. We haven't explored this side yet. So this is the part where I think we're supposed to do first. This one just explodes stuff. Okay, so by opening one side we can... Yep, I got it. Easy peasy. So now we're gonna have to do the fire. One here. And then boom. Oh, we have this one, nice. So this fire needs to be stretched a little bit. Nice. And I believe we have the other side to deal with. So we have to walk all over again. I was hoping that I can just like bling towards the ram. Guess that doesn't work. Okay, so first fire is going to be somewhere here. Second fire here. We can keep the door open now. Boom boom. Okay, and let's call back the dark one. Okay, now we need to make the bridge. So let's get our lightning. First one done. Second one go. Doing well so far. Now we have to open this one. This one requires 2. Requires 2. So I have a feeling we're not gonna use the fire anymore. So we're gonna put 1 light and 1 fire. Yep. So 1 fire and 1 light. Jing jing jing. Now we can't pass through this because there's just too many. What do you call? Oopsie. Too many wolves. So you're gonna have to use the dark one. Something tells me I'm not done yet. I feel like there's another place where I'm supposed to open up. But we'll find out. Okay. Aha. So I need to fill up this one as well to get to that one. Got it. Wait, there's a faster way to go back. I remember. Okay, so the fire and the light. Yep, let's go in. Fire, light, and fire. There you go. And then now we do it. This gotta be it. I feel like the this puzzle is a lot longer than the last one. Oh. Okay. Now let's see if I feel like I can take out all of them now. I may regret this. Maybe I should have waited. I don't know. But something tells me that we don't need them anymore. Oh, don't you push. Oh, wow. The wolves almost pushed my dead one away, which was scary. Okay, I think I can call back. How do I call it back? Oh, it's lagging. I'm worried. Can my PC even support this? There you go, got it back. Wait, where? There you go. No, you can do this. It's a little bit laggy. Not as smooth as it was. We got it! Was it called Glimmer Ram something? I don't know what it's called. I guess we'll find out in the next episode. Found a ramp. Hey, welcome back. Oh, what's going on? Well done, my son. You may rest now. Oh, is that the end? You have proven yourself worthy of my trust. Okay. I am proud of you. Thank you. I still feel like I look really weird. Thank you for playing. That is the end. Thank you so much, Shepherd of Light, for the interesting puzzle. And I feel like you guys should definitely try it out. It's gonna be kind of hard to experience what I've experienced from not knowing how it works to slowly figuring it out, especially after watching this video. But nevertheless, I hope you guys went through a interesting experience as well playing this game. If you don't plan on downloading it and playing it yourself, hopefully you get that interesting experience through watching me play. With that, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching, and bye-bye.